Did you know that nearly 1 in 3 Americans need government permission to work? That's right. Thanks to a patchwork of licensing laws that vary from state to state, millions of Americans have to get a permission slip from the government to pursue employment. These permission slips often come with costs in the hundreds of dollars, even for low-income occupations. The average license for a low to moderate-income occupation costs $260, more than a week's worth of groceries for a family. A huge cost for needy Americans who want to work. And because the licensing laws differ across state lines, it is difficult for people in licensed professions to move. For people who have no choice in their relocation, like active duty military members and their families, these restrictions can be devastating. Military spouses are 10 times more likely to have moved across state lines in the last year compared to their civilian counterparts. Yet, 3/4 of military spouses with an occupational license have to deal with additional costly red tape after being transferred to a new state. The consequence? Military spouses face an unemployment rate that is more than 4 times the U.S. overall rate. What's the solution? Authorities should waive fees for military families, young workers, and low-income individuals on both the state and local level. Licensing boards should not profit from people who are defending America, just beginning their careers, or working to bring their families out of government dependency. Learn more at thefga.org/licensingfeewaivers.